Rachel into sports, Sam Spangler.
Yeah, where it is?
Yeah, all the time. Never seen it back.
This better not be late.
Welcome back, folks. With passports and pigskin packed, the University of Hawaii football team is currently in the air for 5,083 miles over the course of 10 hours en route to Sydney, Australia. It's now game week for the Rainbow Warriors season opener against Cal. Bows are bringing a group big enough for a cakey first birthday party. The 105-player roster is accompanied by coaches, administrators, some family, and staff. That's much more than the usual 60-man travel roster. Now, this trip is special in that the Bows have yet to start school. Classes at UH don't begin until Monday. That means the only study material on the flight tonight is the playbook.
Look, it is what it is, and it's going to take what it takes to get there, and I don't want to hear any complaining about it from them, and I expect them to do well. I think they've been focused. We've trusted them in training camp. We've asked them to do the right things, and they have, and so we expect them to go down and approach this game with the right mindset. You know, it's not a vacation, but they'll get to see some cool stuff and experience some things that they might not have before. But the main goal is obviously getting down there and playing the best we can versus Cal.
Now bear with me as I jump some time zones. UH is scheduled to arrive in Sydney at 7:30 Sunday night. That's Australian time. They'll practice on Monday morning there. Sunday afternoon if you're keeping score here at home. I'm heading out Monday to meet the team, and I'll provide coverage throughout the week for you. Kickoff in Australia set for 4 o'clock Hawaii time on Friday. You can catch the game on ESPN.